And what is going on, guys? This is All Elite Ruby for Wolfpack Productions, where you can be sure big things popping, little things stopping. And as we get the game today, going today, it's one I've been wanting to cover for a long time. If it'll work, this is the Sega Genesis game based on this movie of the same name. This is Judge Dredd. So let's get going. It's been a while since I played this, so it's probably gonna take me a minute to figure out what to do. What you were supposed to do. You're supposed to get to the computer at the end of each level. Okay, so your mission is to... your sentence... You have to destroy all the ammo. For the most part. That didn't make sense. Shouldn't you be trying to pick it up? I have no idea where I'm supposed to even go. I can't jump high enough to get up there. I'm legit stuck here, I think. Okay, so wait a minute, you have to destroy this thing? How about doing that? These things don't even stay where you need them to go. I'm not even sure where to go anymore. I haven't got a clue. Well, I think we're stuck right here, so I'm going to leave this here. We're going to move on over to the Super Nintendo version. I'll see you guys in a bit. There we go. And we're back with the second half of this Judge Dredd 2-for-1 special. This is the Super Nintendo version of Judge Dredd. And there may be another video today. I was also planning on doing a... what was it called? The Terminator 2 game for SNES. Just to see if I could... how far I could get in it. Oh, this is much better than the Genesis version already. I'm impressed. Get back here, please. Okay, I was gonna say, unfortunately, I don't know how to switch weapons, but there it is. Oh, there's the rope. I was wondering where to go with it. Let's try to send it to the birds here. Okay, so you hop on this, hop over that. It's a puzzle game, interesting. I like that this already the Super Nintendo version is more colorful than the Genesis version. At least it, that kind of helps you to see what you're doing a bit better. Check our status. Oh, cool. So we have gotten some of the bad guys here. Okay, good. We'll find some more. And we find one right there. Right darn there. Stop running after me, son. I got another mission to go over here. There's another one. 7 of the 12 right there, folks. Once I get this guy dead. Thank you. like the music in both these games. I'm not sure. Again, I haven't seen the movie in a long time, so I don't know if this is in the games. Yeah. Let's get back to the main menu. We know what the mission status is, folks. Okay, so we have four more to find, but I have no idea where I'd go to get them. Not a clue, actually. It'll probably make me go all the way back around, I'll bet. Like your everyday shooters, it's like, wait, I can't even get over this. I'm gonna have to die just to get that crate. But it's not letting me go in. Don't tell me I have to be right on it. Are you gonna go in or not? Apparently not. I got one more to get before I can go in there, I think. That's what it's trying to tell me. The problem is, where is he? And we're back with more Judge Dredd. This time on the Super Nintendo, and right off, I have to say that I like the color palette of this a little bit better. A little less dingy and dark than the Genesis version, and thus I can see what I'm doing a little bit better. Almost made me feel like I was playing Rainbow Six on PlayStation. On the Genesis version there. Alright, no more wasting. Hey, that actually helps. It helps. Back up and do those three that I couldn't get to. Right here. That was a reload on the grenades, but I think we have a few more of the boxes, the crate boxes taken out. Oh, if it says C4, it depends on where the C1 box is. The one in front of the truck, and I'll show you where that is in a bit, do not take it out. I've done that several times, and it literally just kills your level. I'll show you where I mean here in a minute. Because we're not there yet. Not that truck. There's another one hidden in the level somewhere that you do not need to be... Okay, let me see if I can get back to it through here. Grenades. That helps. Okay, so I'm gonna backtrack. Backtrack a little too far there. Should have gone this way. Where this vehicle is that I need. It's too much on the floors. Now you don't always have to take out the enemy, just the sheer fact that they might have something that you can help you. Now this platform right here that says C1, don't get rid of it. Keep it. You're gonna need it. I'll show you why in just a minute. Right here is where you need to push this. Keep it right there. And that C1, I wouldn't even touch it. We have some more grenades now, so I'm gonna keep that C1 where it is. Ignore the C1s unless they help you get the higher platforms. And sometimes you can take out the wrong one, like I have several times already, and it kind of hinders the game from going on any further. I hear you when I want to crawl, so you don't get hit by those blasts of whatever that is. I just need some of my grenades. Maybe this guy will drop soon. Or this one. I don't exactly know how many more of these guys are left. I need to find some grenades. I need to do that. There's a trash can over here. This guy will run some grenades. Ricochet grenades might help. I don't know. I think I've tried to take them out with the ricochets and they don't work, so... I don't really need to go back further than this. I'm keeping that C1 there for safety reasons. I can take this one out though. And it gave me grenades. Sweet. Now, we have a few more grenades. I think we might have a couple more crates we have to take out, so let's go find those. In fact, I think I know where they are. Right here. setting this up. I'm going to figure out how to get there. Oh, there's the other baddie. I figured I had one left. What'd he draw? Oh, there they are. Okay. Yay, primary objective complete. I gotta find the last baddie now. Secondary one was complete unless I did it earlier. Twelve of 12. We can go in the exit now. Great. Just gotta find our way down to it. That should be easy enough. No way to goof this up. Let's take the rope all the way down and to the left. Level complete, everybody. Let's see where we're at. 6 4 5. Okay, we'll try another level. The stupid C4 that I needed to get up there. I'm just going back for more grenades anyway. You'll have to backtrack a couple of times, so. See what we've got to do this level. Nine of 16 of those. We only have 7 perps to deal with this time. It's more about destroying the crates, I guess. That's interesting. First level is more focused on getting the... Well, it was an even balance in the first level, I think. It was a perk. Hey, we're not going anywhere. Get away from my rope. What is that dropping on me anyway? Hard, puzzle game than you thought, isn't it? Definitely a thinking man's shooter, that's for sure. You don't want to think while you're playing video games, this one isn't for you. Exit way over there. Now I'm gonna figure out where I screwed up though. Wait a minute, maybe it's almost supposed to go down here. Another rope down here. I hadn't been to this part yet, I don't think. Oh goody, another dead end. Oh wait, I think I know what I'm supposed to do. Yeah, that didn't work. So yeah, there was another rope, I knew it. Gotta chase him away with grenades. I shouldn't have done that, but there's a lot of things in this game I shouldn't do. Facing people with grenades is one of them. Primary objective complete. Now we may just have like maybe one, maybe two more enemies to find. I'm hoping they come find me. Wait a minute. That wasn't open before. Boss fight. I figured there was a boss fight looming. Whatever, you coward. But die! This guy takes way too much damage. Ricochet bombs so much. Do I have to arrest him or bait him? Gosh, you gotta bait him. Crap! We didn't get it done. Okay, that will end it for Judge Dredd, everybody. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I want to thank you guys for watching. Bye-bye.